Roman brothels featured images of prostitutes' specialties above their room entrances. In the 1970s, North Korea ordered 1,000 Volvo cars from Sweden amid its economic growth, but never paid the invoice, marking the largest car theft in history. During the Victorian era, women sought medical treatment for hysteria, often involving doctors administering vaginal stimulation. The 1325 Italian conflict, dubbed the Bucket War, erupted over a stolen bucket, now infamous in history.